Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The people will keep asking one another questions until it will be said, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu created the creatures. But who has created Allah Jalla Jalaluhu? Whosoever feels any embarrassment in this regard should say, I have believed in Allah Jalla Jalaluhu." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 341.